Welcome back.
Welcome to another episode of My Drive Home. You know what's been stuck in my head all day since yesterday? Since Friday?
Take me on a trip, I'm out to see LA. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA.
American boy. So how was your weekend? Mine is just now starting. Tonight, I'm going to my friend's house to watch John Wick 4. Tomorrow, there's also a movie. Our kid's orthodontist. They rented out a theater. So Brittany and Ashton are going to see The Little Mermaid, the new Little Mermaid. And I'm taking the boys to go see the new Transformers movie. Tomorrow afternoon, or after the movie, I'm gonna...
Oh! Shoot!
Oh my gosh. Pause. So these old school trucks don't have new school cup holders. So I just got Brittany a drink. Panera. And the whole thing just dumped out onto the floorboard of my dad's truck. Sorry, Dad. I'll clean it up. Don't worry, that was just my number one dad mug. My life's falling apart. Lemony fresh in here. That's what you get when you loan an idiot your car. At least it was Brittany's drink and not mine. This is the first time I'm driving with my homemade bumper sticker on. And the people behind me might be scanning the QR code on there. That'd be cool if I get a subscriber on my maiden voyage with this bumper sticker. I'll get you on video in case you subscribe. So I'll wrap it up for now, and I'll see you on the flippy flip. Who?
That's a good boy. That's a good boy.
So we just watched the Transformers movie.
Yep.
Transformers Rise of the Beasts. What'd you think of the movie?
Yeah.
One of the best movies you've seen? What'd you think?
Amazing. I feel like one of the funniest parts was when the gorilla defeats the boss, and the boss of the Transformers says he was mine, and the gorilla is like,
hey, no spoilers. After the movie, we got a fantastic tour of the Barberton Fire Department right here. Fire department or fire station.
Who works at the BFD, bud?
Oh, BFD, Barberton Fire Department. So maybe the department is all of the stations. Maybe that's it.
Who works there?
Uncle Dan.
What?
Uncle Dan.
That's right.
Hey, who's this?
Mom?
Is that Wallace?
It was Wallace.
It's Wallace. What in the world?
Follow her!
Follow that Highlander!
Welcome to my drive home, friends. Hey, bye.
So we won a raffle. We won Nerds and Sweet Tarts. Like halfway through the movie, Silas said, I am going to have diabetes after this. What a day. So we went to Transformers. Ooh, look at the fair.
You should go there.
That would be, this is like the best time to go and all the lights are on.
Okay.
It's cool out and the light. Gotta clean my lens. Foggy.
Pay $1,000.
I love a good fair. The janky rides and the weird people that work them. After the movie, I took the kids home and we picked up Ashton. I took the kids over to Aunt Heidi's house. Shout out to Heidi. And I took the Flex to Corey's house. Because both cars, as you may remember, both cars were out of commission. The Highlander got fixed. The coils and the spark plugs. Shout out to Silas. My right-hand man. And the Flex, the rear brakes were locking up. Calipers were locking up, so needed to replace the pads, the rotors, and the calipers on both sides in the rear.
Does anyone come shout out to me?
And no. Shout out to Cohen for eating a s'more today. Whoop, whoop.
Whoop, whoop.
We went to Corey's house. Neither of us have ever bled brakes. We've never done calipers, so we've never had to do the bleeding. So we were both kind of wary of that. We weren't sure what we were getting into. And for the most part, it went okay. The parking brake had to be disconnected, and it was real hard to unhook because of the way it's made. Like, it's supposed to be hard to unhook so it doesn't come off, but it took a while to figure out how to do it. So that was kind of, that took a little bit of time. The bleeding, once we started bleeding the brakes, was actually really easy. But just going into that, it was kind of scary. When we were all done, I told Corey, should we put the tires on now or should I test drive it first? It was just kind of trying to be patient with it and figuring out the best way to do it.
Woo!
Slow down. Little do they know, they're on Monday's episode of My Drive Home. So after that, we got the car all fixed and it's good. So that was satisfying and exciting. I went over to Grandma and Granddad's because everyone was over there having supper. Grandma made a feast as we can always count on it. We went for a bike ride. So now it's super late. It's like 10:30. We're just now getting home. We got church in the morning, so we're trying to try to go to bed as quick as possible. Right, guys?
Yeah. Can you wake me up?
So that's Saturday for you, folks. Hope your weekend went well. Ours is going pretty swell.
Yep.
We'll see what tomorrow holds. Look at these guys, just waiting patiently. Oh, Sunday night. So we're just picking Ash up, or I'm just picking Ash up from youth group.
Can I see Aviator?
Probably. Show him your bruise. Get close. Some kid pushed her off the stage at Camp Invention last week, or this week.
I have soccer camp next week. And right after that, I'm going to overnight camp at Camp Carl. And then after that, I have basketball camp. And I'm helping out at two camps, I'm pretty sure. I don't know when though.
We had church this morning, obviously, because it's the Lord's Day. And then went to Taco Bell, and Cohen was like gagging on his food.
His throat hurt.
Which, it's not that unusual for him to gag and say he's full. He did it a lot. So I looked in his throat and it was real swole in a bad way. One time Brittany had an allergic reaction and her throat was like starting to swell shut. So she's real cautious about that type of thing for some reason. Who cares if your throat swells shut, right?
And you die.
What's your favorite Halsey song?
I don't really know Halsey. Can you believe without me? I like that song. Maybe I'm the one who put you up there. You auto-tune that?
Nope. Thing, I had the windows down on the way to church. It blew up from the back. No idea where it came from. Oh, thought mom was having tropical drinks in the car while she was in church. All right, folks. Hope you have a great rest of your day.
Deuces.
We'll talk to you more tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye. Say bye, Evie.